Exactly 30 years ago this evening, on the 14th of June 1982, the Argentinian forces in the Falkland Islands surrendered to the British commander, Major General Jeremy Moore. The previous night, the 2nd Battalion Scots Guards supporting forces attacked Mount Tumbledown with complete success in the final battle of the Conicon. To mark that night and to remember the nine guardsmen who were killed in the battle, the mass band played the tune written down by the battalion's pipe major Jimmy Riddell on the 24-hour ration box and titled The Crags of Mount Tumbledown.